All right, I got a quick little rant today. So today is the Florence, South Carolina school board vote, or our school referendum vote today. It's kind of involving the ability to pay for new schools. Simple yes or no, either you support the bill and possibly a property tax increase, or you don't. Simple. There are 3,000 registered voters in my district. There have only been 250 of them as of 11:45. That is flat out pathetic. Go out, vote for the elections that actually matter, i.e. this one has a direct impact on my property taxes for this year. So why do people not vote? End of rant.